The Grant County Health Department says the AMC Theater in Marion has tested positive for bed bugs. This after a woman claimed she was bit by bugs at that theater. AMC corporate offices haven't replied to us about the problem, but our partners at the Chronicle Tribune report that theater chain has now treated all areas and chairs. Inspectors believe somebody had an infestation at their home and brought the bed bugs to the theater.